welcome back to Millennial Moms. I'm Tay, which means it's Tuesday, and today we are making bag tags for you so that you can remember what you need to put in all of those bags. I know for me, we have softball practice, softball games, softball tournaments, which are three different things. We have school, we have church bags. So I wanted to make lists that I could tack onto their bags so then my kids can really get used to packing their own bags and making sure that they don't forget anything. So I'm gonna show you just a really simple way that we do that. So let's get going. So you're just gonna find a printable for bag tags. I have one on my blog called AuntieTay.com, and I've designed some for a bunch of different bag styles. I am a photographer, so I wanted some for my camera bag because I didn't want to forget anything, and then I thought it would be fun to do some for the girls' sports bags and things like that. So what you're gonna do is you can either write on before you laminate or after you laminate, that's up to you, but just write out everything that you need to take with you in each bag, and that way you won't forget it. That's the whole point of it. But just make sure you can go on Pinterest and look up what people put in their bags if you want to think of other things that you might be forgetting. But just kind of go over what you would do on a regular day and what you would need in each bag, and then write them on each individual one. And once you get everything written out on them, you're going to laminate them. I like to use these self-laminating sheets by Xyron. I just got these at Joann's, I believe. And then before we laminate them, we're going to cut them out. I'm just gonna use my straight edge cutter because it's easier for me to cut straight lines like that. And then I'm gonna self-laminate these by sticking one side to one sheet and then laying them all out. And you wanna leave a gap between them so that you have some room for the laminating sheets to stick to each other, because that's what actually keeps the pages waterproof. So then you're going to put the other sheet of laminate down, and then you're going to cut them apart, leaving just a little bit of extra plastic on the outsides of your paper. And then I'm gonna hole punch the corner, and you can either use ribbon, but I really like these little rings that I got at Hobby Lobby for $2 for like 16 of them. And then you just stick them in, and then you pop them onto whatever bag. And I am telling you, they are a lifesaver. So check them out because they are so cool. All right, I hope you guys loved that, and if you did, make sure that you are checking out more of the Millennial Moms here on our channel. If you guys want to see yesterday's video, check out right there. If you guys want to see more from me on Millennial Moms, check out right there. And if you want to subscribe to Millennial Moms, check out right here. And if you want to see more from me on my personal YouTube, I am Auntie Tay. I love you guys. Goodbye.